Here's one of the best drills if you're hitting pulls and slices. Put a water bottle just behind your right heel. Hit the ball without hitting the bottle. If you hit the bottle, you know you spun out. Try that, I know it'll help.